his orders down at Monroe, Virginia, saying, Bill, you're way behind time. This is not 54, but it's old 97. You must put her in Atlanta on time. He looked around, saying to his black, greasy fireman, you just heap on a little more coal. And when we cross that great big mountain, you just watch old 97 roll. Was a mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville with a climb of a 3 mile grade. He lost 20 minutes, so he had to lose his average. You can see what a round he made. He was tearing down grade, doing 90 miles an hour when his whistle began to scream. They found him in the wreck with his hand on the throttle. He was scalded to death by the steam. Oh, ladies, you must take warning from this time on and learn. Never speak cross words to your true loving husband. He may leave you and never return. Yes, ladies, you must take warning from this time on and learn. Never speak cross words to your true loving husband. He may leave you and never return.